people don't really think of these things, I think also they don't realize that their situation may someday change. You know, today you might feel like you're not a very political person or your life is not very exciting. But what happens if suddenly, you know, let's say you live in a rural part of the world and an oil company wants to put a pipeline through your land or something, that now suddenly you do have some things to hide.